Hello, this is Gavin, back on Jessica Quark. You remember the Toy Story 3 game series? But we're doing Crowley with a Chance of Meatballs. Let's begin. When food goes bad. Okay, we have Flint Walkwood. Yep, this is a 2009 game. So it's like 11 years old.
I better find just in case.
Alright. We gotta milk these popsicles. I don't play this game often. I never passed any of these missions, so be aware that I'm gonna make a lot of mistakes. Gotta save Kel's friends. I mean, I have played this game before. Oh, blood. 20 out of life. Let's clean that mess up. How exciting. Oh, Bill's baby Brent. Oh, I need... Rest in peace, Flint Lockwood. Who puts ice cream on waffles? Rest in peace, Flint Lockwood. Rest in peace, Flint Lockwood. LOL. Again! See? Anytime I play video games, I make a lot of mistakes. Oh, ouch. I need... to get... Oh, it's chilly. That's the hot sauce. The hot stuff. I almost said hot sauce. Who puts chili on ice cream? That sounds disgusting. Got 9 minutes left. If I don't have time, I'm gonna have to cut the video into two parts and put it on my video editor. Oh, I see his friends. I'm trying to save you all. Doing my best. Flint Lockwood is doing his best. I just completed this mission.
You rock rat! Seriously?
I completed this mission! This is the first mission I have passed in this game. Wow. Well, that is pretty much it for this part, and I'll see you in the next one.